still in the first matchup of the possible three. Let's show you what happened.
Right, ticklish. Oh, baby. Are you ticklish? Should we find out?
All the WWE superstars up on the stage just looking on.
But this doesn't bode well for Daniel Bryan. If he can beat Seth Rollins, he better beat him quick because he still has Dean Ambrose waiting to come in fresh.
Scratch to belly. Tickle, 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 tickle. Was that ticklish?